Welcome to another episode of Universal. In this video, I am going to make you understand black holes. Black holes are one of the most mysterious and strangest objects in the universe. A black hole is a region of space-time where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape from it. The intense gravitational force that they exert allows nothing to escape. Black holes are extremely dense or compact. We cannot see black holes because it doesn't reflect any light. Scientists have able to identify black holes due to the stars lighting around them, through powerful telescope. The boundary of a black hole is called event horizon. Albert Einstein first predicted the existence of black hole, but the term black hole was coined many years later, in 1967, by an American scientist, John Wheeler. The first physical black hole was spotted in 1971. Then in 2019, Event Horizon Telescope, EHT, collaboration released the first image ever recorded of a black hole. The EHT saw the black hole in the center of a galaxy named Messier 87. Now we will talk about formation of a black hole. Black holes are created when a massive star reaches the end of its life and explodes. This explosion is called supernova. If a star has enough mass, then it will collapse on itself down to a tiny size. Due to small size and enormous mass, the gravity will be so strong that it will absorb light and become a black hole. The black holes will grow larger, as they will continue absorbing light and mass around them. Hope you have no doubt about black holes and formation of black holes. So far, astronomers have identified three types of black holes. Namely, stellar black holes, supermassive black holes, and intermediate black hole. In the next episode, I will discuss about these three types of black holes. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video,